Angry youth vandalized bank building in Ibadan over scarcity of Naira's notes.